Ahoy folks, it's your captain back with another armor test video. In today's video, we test one of the nastiest rounds in the game, the PS12B ammo for the Ash-12. We're going to do a test with various level 4, 5, and 6 armors and go over the results. Afterwards, I'm going to share some of my latest Twitch highlights with the Ash-12. This video is going to test several level 4, 5, and 6 armors against the PS12B ammo. I'll give you my breakdown from the results, and we'll discuss what armor will protect you and what won't. That being said, let's lift anchor and sail straight into the video. So, first let's establish how many shots it takes in the legs to kill somebody. 5 hits. Alright, how about the abdomen? 4 hits. Alright, let's do that again, this time with some thermal vision. 5, although I recall my buddy that I was shooting telling me that he lagged a bit, so it's probably closer to 4. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to rapid fire test level 4 armor. I'm gonna do several of these so that I can bring you to my first point about level 4 armor, and that point is level 4 armor does not protect you at all. So as we can see from these multiple examples of level 4 armor, it does not protect you. It's not going to. You're going to be one-tapped in the thorax because of the high penetration value of the bullet. All it takes is one round to the thorax, and if you put the gun on semi-auto, it's somewhat manageable. Moving on to level 5 armor. This is T5, a very expensive set of class 5 armor, and it can take 3 hits. This round is an extreme penetrator, and because it's an extreme penetrator, it hits the thorax, wipes it out, and then applies damage to the black thorax, which then kills you. It's just disgustingly filthy. This gazelle just got shredded. Alright, redi-M time. 2 taps. I had a little too much coffee filming this video. So, for this one, I had to get a redo. I was like, one tapped? I mean, what? There's so much armor points left. Let's do it again. 2 hits. Well, there you have it. Alright, so, Gen 4 Assault. Lasted 3 hits. That's the end of the level 5 testing. On to level 6, Zuck. 2 hits. Let's put it up against Slick. Slick is the new armor that just came out. It's level 6 and it has a very high durability. 5 hits. This is pretty much the meta armor right now. So, the best in class will give you 5. And then, Zabralo. The old school cool. 5 hits. There you have it. You know, the thing about the PS12B round, and I guess the Ash-12 in general, I mean, you see the devastation it does to this armor, but you gotta remember there are drawbacks. First of all, number 1, recoil, okay? This round has an insane amount of recoil. It also has a pretty gnarly bullet drop. Not to mention, it's a slow bullet. It goes at 300 meters per second. Compare this to 7N37 7.62x5.4 ammo that goes at 785 meters per second. That's over twice as fast. The Ash-12 wasn't built to be a sniper rifle, and you're going to get a subpar sniping experience from it. So this limits the effectiveness of this weapon to close to mid-range maps. Keep in mind that the damage per round is 102, so it has the armor penetration of, say, BS or MP7 APSX ammo. It's comparable. That's why this is so lethal. High armor pen, high damage. Another thing to talk about is price. Right now, it goes for 592 rubles a round, and then at the current market price is about 900 in the aftermarket. That's not quite as expensive as like your M61 or your M995. So I think this could be a great choice for somebody looking for a killer CQB weapon. In closing, the Ash-12 with PS12B ammo has excellent armor penetration, one-tapping anything below level 5. It's an expensive round, but one well worth it for the mid to close range encounters. Let's roll the highlights clips, and I'll see you guys at the end.
He's above me.
It's two down. I'm really hurt.
Didn't grab their shit. This guy's name is ATF Enforcer.
Oh, man. That's hilarious. And then we got Rye Bread. I need his TV 110, actually. Way better. The Slicks eat its last haul. Guys, right here. Damn, he was thick. Damn, boy. You thick. Yeah. This guy was level 54. We're the same level. GG's, brother, man. GG's. First thing I thought of when I thought about, like, food storage was, like, canned meat. The fuck is a Publix? Exactly. Exactly, my dude. Think of it as, like, an upscale Walmart. And it'll make sense.
And that's it. That's the video. If you enjoyed, please give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing. I post armor testing videos in Tarkov all the time on this channel. I also post various guides and things to help you get better at Escape from Tarkov. Come sail with the Armada. I stream most nights starting at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time at twitch.tv/CaptainK. We just hit YouTube partnership from all of the new subs. Guys, thank you so much for supporting the channel, and I'll see you folks on the next video.